As a DJ, having the ability to mix your favorite Apple Music tracks in Virtual DJ is crucial. However, Virtual DJ does not directly support streaming from Apple Music due to the encrypted protection on the tracks. In this video, we'll show you how to easily add Apple Music to Virtual DJ using a simple conversion tool. Sidify Apple Music Converter enables you to directly download Apple Music tracks and convert them into common audio formats that Virtual DJ supports, including MP3, AAC, WAV, FLAC, AIFF, or ALAC. Download and open Sidify Apple Music Converter on the computer. Click the Settings icon and choose Output Formats, MP3, AAC, WAV, FLAC, AIFF, ALAC, Output Quality, Output Folder and Audio Files to be organized and so on. With your Apple Music logged on the Apple Music Web Player window, you can open your favorite songs you like to download. And then click the Click to Add icon to add them to the conversion panel. Tap the Convert button to start exporting the Apple Music to the local drive. Sidify Apple Music Converter will process the conversion at as fast as 10x speed. Once the conversion is done, you can find the converted audio files by clicking the Converted tab or directly go to the output folder that you set in the previous step. Part 2, import Apple Music to Virtual DJ. Now that you have the non-restricting version of your Apple Music tracks, you can easily add them to Virtual DJ. Open Virtual DJ on your computer. You can directly drag the downloaded Apple Music from the output folder to onto the decks in Virtual DJ. Or you can locate the Local Music folder on the left side of the interface. Click the plus button next to the Music folder to display the local Apple Music files you downloaded with Sidify. Drag and drop the converted Apple Music tracks directly onto the decks in Virtual DJ. Now that you have your Apple Music library integrated, you can start mixing and playing your favorite songs in Virtual DJ. Okay, these are all we share with you today. If you like this video, like and subscribe us.